morning, dear students. How are you all? Feel good? Yes? And you breakfast? Very good. Then, how is the weather? Very cold. Yes? And now it is hot also. Sun also came, right? Yes. The weather is like that. Yes? Today? Yes. Then, you all know the date and day, right? Yes. Today, the date is 15th December 2021. Today it is Wednesday. Yes. You have English here, right? Yes. And we completed in previous class the textbook, right? Yes. Picture 1, picture 2. Yes. By seeing the pictures, we have completed all your homeworks, classwork, everything, right, children? Yes. Very good, children. Then we will move on to the workbook now, okay? So you please take out English workbook part 2, okay? Please take out English workbook part 2. Please take it out. Yes. Open. Page number 23. Page number 23. Okay. Yes. In this module 8, we will be learning about word dictation, words related to school, tenses, stretch sentence, color the picture and complete the sentence. This we will learn in this module 8. Okay. Now, word dictation. Okay. See, I have drawn the lines. So, we will write the words. Okay. Copy down in page number 23. First word is mouse. M O U S E, mouse. Okay, then second one, tasty. T A S T Y, tasty. Okay, then next is trick. T R I C K, trick. Okay, touch the line and write very neatly, children. Yes. Then next is hole. H-O-L-E. Hole. Then the next page, page number 24. Yes, here. Write down the fifth one. So, yes, fifth one. Away. A-W-A-Y. Away. Then sixth one. Hungry. H-U-N-G. R Y, hungry. Okay. Then seventh one, fields. F E S S, fields. Okay. Please listen, children. Next ball. W A L L, ball. Okay. Write down fastly. Yes. Then next we have vocabulary. Yes. Next is vocabulary. Words related to school. Words which are related to school. We go to school almost every day, right? There are many things that we can take with us to school, right? Books, pencils, erasers, then ruler, yes, bag, lunch bag, water bottle, yes. Everything you carry, right, children? Yes, we also see many things at school also, right? We see desks, benches, yes, then we see playground, teachers, yes, and our classmates, yes, yes, we see many things, okay. We meet different people at school too, yes, different people, mates, teachers, yes, your classmates, your friends, right, you meet everybody, right, yes. Let us read some words that are related to school. Yes, see the picture, yes, they are given the school picture also. Can you see the classroom? Yes, in the classroom, what all we have? Board, duster, cupboard, table, pencil, bag, book, desk, chair, ruler. Yes, everything is there, right? Yes, see all your classroom. Yes, yes, we see this in our daily classroom, right? Yes, then turn page number 25. Here are some more words are there. Let us see. See? Test. Test paper. Yes. That also is there. Girl, boy, cat. Can you see in the book? Look at your book, children. Yes, in that. Girl, boy, cat and all are there, right? Then bell. Yes, school bell rings, right? Yes, then school bus, teacher. This is the school bus and this is the teacher. These are the words which is related to school. Okay, then classmates, principal, yes, then Exercise 2.1. This is your homework. Mark homework there. Color the circles that have words related to school. Okay, which is related to school that you should color. Okay, bedsheet, desk, teacher, kitchen, books, bells. Yes. So in this, which is the which we will see in the school that you should color. Okay. Yes, sir. Next page, page number 24. Exercise 2.2 also homework. Okay, mention that also homework. Find words related in school in the word search given below. Use the given words to help. One is already done. See, you have to search the school related words and you have to circle like this. You have to find out the words in this box. Okay, in this box you have to search the school related words. Okay. Here are the words. See, book already they have done. Rest of the words you have to find out here. Okay? Yes, this is your homework. Okay? Yes. You complete this exercise 2.1 and 2.2. This is your homework. Hope you understood right, Shivan. What are the school related words, right? Yes. Till here, I think today till here it is enough, right? Yes, you will end up the class. We will meet you in the next class.